Hi everyone. Last week on Google Image Search, we introduced the ability for users to filter their results down to images that are just available under particular licenses, such as Creative Commons, the GNU Free Documentation License, and even some public domain images as well. So as a webmaster, you might be asking yourself the question, well, I have images, and how exactly do I go about staging them so that Google Image Search can parse it all apart and figure out that a particular image is covered under a particular license? And it's a very good question. The simplest way to do this that I'm going to introduce today is by using RDFa. And RDFa is a way of marking up existing HTML elements with particular semantic metadata. So here we see the image source tag as you might use it on your page today. The next stage here is to add on an anchor to the particular license that you happen to be using, such as the one shown here. The final stage in order to stage this image would be to try and encapsulate this, because the problem that we have as a search engine with the markup as you see it right here is that we don't really know that license is necessarily talking about the image on the page or another image on the page or even just the text of the page. So the way to do this is to introduce something like a div element and use about equals and then the image that you happen to be talking about to group these two things together. So now we have, here's a group, and the group is talking about the image. Here's the image, and here's the licensing question. And hopefully that should be enough that for Google Image Search to figure out what's going on and how you want this image to be staged and how you want this image to be reused. And the other thing to add here, of course, is that if you do have particular requirements in terms of attribution, you should make that clear on the page or have a link off to another page on your site that says, here's how I want to be attributed if you want to reuse my image. It's as simple as that. We're very excited about this new launch, and we really look forward to hearing your feedback. By all means, drop us some messages in the forum. Thank you.